with only one casing in the tube. Watch the casing as I slowly move the case feeder back and forth. So obviously there's a lot of play in that. Doesn't really help looking at that direction. But yeah, so as it gets closer to the point where it's going to drop, it's tilted a little bit just because of the amount of space inside of that tube. Real slow. That time it landed.